And over here, they're actually saying, with money, and there's a forge. Making coinage.
He's in good company. On the other side, you've got William Thompson, better known as Lord Kelvin. He's buried there. And he actually...